Hi there, and welcome to another campaign walkthrough of the Halo Reach campaign. Today we're playing Mission 4, Nightfall. I believe this is... Do we have a sniper rifle for this one? I think we do. Basically, it's nighttime. We've got to move in behind enemy lines and evaluate the opposition. That's what it says. As usual, my camera is going off, but you'll still be able to hear me. This looks like quite an interesting one. I have literally only played this mission once, so excuse me if I am not too good with it.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can lock on instruments?
Right. So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Taking him out quietly, yeah? I'm not talking much, am I? It's because it's quiet. So I've got to be quiet. No, not really. Just give us a minute and we'll...
Keep on target!
Cool. Yeah, I'm not too familiar with it. Some active camouflage down there, so might be quite good to get some. Take out the grunts first. Pick up some active camouflage. You're gonna need it for down here. I'm like level with them, aren't I? Now, as I said, I've only played this mission once, but appeared to be quite good. Alright, it. Pretty disappointed from that.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles controlling the settlement.
Negative, too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
It's time to use my sniper. Oh Oh god, I think they've engaged my ally. Stop moving. Right, I've taken out one of them. Where is the other one? I thought I heard a phantom.
Incoming! Looks like you really pissed them off.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Huh. Right.
Heads up, phantom coming in!
Can't deal with any more of this. Move around quiet and stuff. Head on head combat, let's go for it. That's how we do it. Dropped him in through shots. Easier to take out jackals with grenades, if you have any. Oh wow. One more to get, and then we're done. Did we clear them pretty well? Moving on. Right, let's have a go. See if we can drive my legs. Right. So, join me in a forklift. Going round the bottom of a cliff. And I cannot drive this. For obvious reasons. Am I going the wrong way? Ah, screw the forklift. Well, that's an empty path over there. Oh god, please just have lost. How are we meant to get up over there? Okay, bear with us for a minute. As I said, I have not done this mission many times, so I am pretty new to it. Just gotta give us a moment. Just while I figure something out. And my ally is just so helpful, super helpful. Do not know what I'd do without him. You might show me the way. We're near. This might be it. Yeah, let's see. I said it would be there. I knew it would be there. Uh oh. They have spotted us. Alright. So. That took him out. Even though in this mission they give you quite a lot of ammo, I feel like you still have to take care of some of that ammo for more later operations. Oh, that's... Oh, okay. Where are you? Oh, I forgot to keep it. I have active camouflage. Yeah, to stay invisible you've got to crawl, but not too bad. Uh-oh. well. I'll take him out. Shields are really tough. Oh no, not again. Alright. Should we go for it again? Yeah, go for it again. Turn off the night vision, I don't need it in a minute. Take him out. And the suicide grunts will come. Oh, actually, they haven't yet. It's that guy. He's the hardest one to take out. Just gotta not be distracted by him because there's still suicide grunts on the lips. Well, not at the minute. There will be. Got him. No. Just go invisible for a minute so they can't spot me. Just while my health recharges. No, you ain't getting on that turret. It's just him that's left. Right, that's got him. Well, I ran straight into that one. Right. I just gotta find my way around. Up here, maybe. Maybe not. Right, that brings me out. So, right, what's that over there? Oh my god. Still under fire. Right, I found a way where we gotta go. I think we go for this way. If I remember rightly, there are like big, like monster things here, aren't there? They're sleeping. Oh, yep, there they are. That is something. What I like to do for this mission is that you don't come in contact with their monster things. Set up on this rock and let him take out the covenant. Myself, so you know I've worked.
Eyes open, major target inbound.
The major target, you're telling me. Can we get it? Hey, you got it.
Yeah, pick any of that up?
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Guta. I think I've said that right.
There's a trail up ahead, through the rocks.
Let's take it.
Through the rocks. We ought to be in the dark zone by now, surely. I'm just following, what's his name? Jun? Through this path, because if I'm going to be totally honest with you, I've got no idea where I'm going right now.
Gunfire. Magnus. Oh. Security side up. Standard issue.
It's gunfire? That's got to be like human then, surely.
I have visual on hostile infantry.
Oh yeah.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Need to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Right then.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming!
Hey, we lost one. There was nothing we could really do about that because the Phantom was shooting. We are approaching the firefight map. I can't remember what it's called, but this part of the mission here is definitely a firefight map. Oh, this was a good one. with the health pack. I'm needing that. Keep moving. Where are the rest of you? Hitting you. Yeah. Uh-oh. I'm almost out of ammo for the magnum.
Covering fire.
Oh no, I just picked up. Oh, that was a rocket launcher there. I'm assuming we're going to be holding the area here for a little while. I think the day for this is waterfront.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
You didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm
gonna steal it back.
Wow.
Another dropship coming in.
We're gonna go steal back their territory. I'll accept that. Well, it's fire with rocket ammo. What's the rocket ammo?
Get your head down! You're gonna die! Incoming!
Oh, they're not hitting.
Shifting position!
Oh no. Just put a drop shield down. Apparently it does not regenerate shields, it helps regenerate health. Now I have a rocket and I don't really want to waste the ammo in it. I'll try using a sniper. And snapshotting a sniper rifle is no easy task, let me tell you that.
You do that?
We got company.
Try and melee him if you can. Easiest way to do it. Are you kidding? There's no extra rocket ammo anyway. Oh, sorry, but it's not a nose there. Sure you wanna know that. Sim. Oh, that's so annoying. They've got tough shields. Oh, there he is. Gotcha. The most hardest elites to kill ever. You can melee the ground then. Grunts aren't worth a bit of sniper ammo. Just gonna let me recharge. Alright, got another one coming. Wow. Still quite a lot of ammo left. Not too bad in terms of saving ammunition. Doing a worse job at stopping that phantom from shooting me. My idea? Just jump around and hope you don't shoot yet. His kill then. Hey, quit stealing my kills. God, hey, I just love to steal kills, don't they?
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
On the ground?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything that you and the sea considers common.
How did he get in here?
Show us.
Oh, there are quite big entrances, aren't they? very watery in it. Right, I have got... Where have they all gone? Yeah, trust me, this I won't be like this the whole of the Halo Reach campaign. I just need to find out how this mission works. Go get a sprint now. Oh, but there they were. We were just up to left. We are moving through it.
Where does this river lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. We hold up. Coming dropship. Take cover. Okay. Clear. Let's move.
Dropship. They are all over this area, aren't they? Who's that? Where is another? Oh no, that's Jun? I'm not so sure. Oh, it's over there.
Dan, are you seeing this?
Oh.
It's structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a note death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They
got
say
him.
That pylon died with dawn.
Well, that is heavily fortified, isn't it?
Repositioning.
He's making me waste my sniper ammo. And then that's another one that deserves it. Is he not? There we go, we got it. This should be fun. Let's get in here then.
Let's move!
More forklifts. Let's get on this, shall we? Detach one of them turrets. Only wasting their ammo. Hey, quit shooting me. Turrets have limited ammunition, but they don't overheat, which is the good thing. We'll be out of ammunition this soon. Take one of the other plasma cannons. Light them up.
Open fire.
What do you think I'm trying to do? I just said open fire. I've still not got him yet. He's
your eyes peeled.
Oh dear, on the mine. And I just died. I'll be sticking like charges on it now, so I'm just gonna wait for it to do it. Let's see if I can just. That's empty. That's empty. Yep, emptied most of it. Hunters. I'm sure we met them last mission, didn't we? That's why they gave us a rocket. It's time than ever to use it. Hey, I'm actually killing. Just a little bit of ammo left.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
We are.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. We're
still pushing
in. Uploading security codes to you now.
Alright, while we just wait, I'm gonna pick up that shotgun. What can I tell you about shotgun? Short range weapon. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Dangerous amount of damage when shoot it at short range.
We're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Taking that for good measure. There you go.
Kill them.
I'm going to use a...
They got a style here.
Oh, man. That's not good news. Don't know if I got him or not. He's not shooting, so I'm going to assume I did.
Fire and maneuver 6. Hit him from the side.
Hey, got him again. Hello. Goodbye. Oh wow. Please do my one. Yes, sir.
Slow the air traffic around here, 6. I think we're getting warm.
Oh, someone else just got one out. And take him out again. Oh my god. Stop getting off the turret. No, she's gonna kill ya. I did not get into that. Right, so update on where I am. Stuck underneath a now active shade again. Does he move much? Yeah. Right, I've got a... I'm gonna die. Run! Oh my. Right. Is that distracting? Don't get on it, please. It reminds me a bit of the Halo 1 campaign mission. Truth and Reconciliation, I think it is. Oh. Yep, you did get on it. Right, let's go around, get him again. Wow, this is more harder than I expected. And he's down again. I think they're well aware of our presence here now. We're almost there, I think. This has been very hard. That's what I'm going to say about that. Try not to waste my shotgun ammo on these people. And the grunts. Because they will die in one shot. Well, me then. And I think that is the end of the mission there.
that part.
Transmitting visual.
You've seen this cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
Alright, so that is the end of that mission. If you enjoyed it, click that like button. If you want to see more of that, click the subscribe button. We'll be uploading this next mission very soon. We'll see you then. Goodbye.